Good afternoon, everyone. It's a great pleasure to be here. I'm John Minjay, president of BP in Alaska. And I've been in Alaska about 3 years. And one of the things that I've noticed about this great state is what a great university system we have between the University of Alaska, Anchorage, and also Fairbanks, and the number of great students that we have in our workforce. The great relationship we have with the University of Alaska has enabled us to be here today to announce a $1 million gift to the University of Alaska. This $1 million is going to be to create the first asset integrity and corrosion lab in Alaska, and it's a really exciting opportunity, both for the school, University of Alaska in Anchorage, and also an exciting opportunity for BP. For the university, this gift will create a sustainable facility. And it'll be sustainable because it will expand the university's corrosion engineering curriculum. It's going to dramatically increase the capability of integrity testing here in Alaska instead of having to send stuff outside. And the lab will be capable of conducting research and testing for multiple industries, not just for oil and gas. And finally, it's going to provide the students of the University of Alaska a stronger education. And when students have a stronger education, they have a better chance of getting a good job. And that also makes it a sustainable opportunity. For BP, it's a chance to grow our business with more Alaska engineers. Our workforce today comprises 2,100 employees and about 6,000 contractors. We actually love hiring Alaskans. We want to see more of the Alaskans qualifying to work for us. And it makes good business sense and community sense, and we know it's the right thing to do. Over the past decade, BP has invested about $28 million in the University of Alaska system. In that same time, we've hired 300 students from the university's process technology programs in Anchorage, Kenai, and Fairbanks. We've supported the Alaska Native Science and Engineering Program, ANSEP, with 300 students currently enrolled. And we recruit heavily, as I mentioned earlier, from the University of Alaska, both in Anchorage and in Fairbanks. This is a result of the university system building exceptional programs with the support of industry partners like BP. Now, I can't have a microphone in my face without bringing up that ultimately the best way to increase the number of jobs for Alaskans working in the oil and gas industry is to increase the amount of oil field activity that there is. And we are glad, and we will continue to work with the Alaska legislator and Governor Parnell to make this happen through significant reform of ACES. So thank you very much, Tom.
Well, President Minjay and BP, I cannot tell you how delighted we are to accept this gift on behalf of the University of Alaska. And we're excited about it for a number of reasons. One is that it is so well aligned with the core value of our university, and that is to find out through a lot of collaboration with our industry partners what Alaska really needs, and then bring the ability of the university to bear to help meet those state needs. And I'm pleased to have the opportunity for this venue to announce the name of the lab that we will establish enabled by this gift. So we will call this the BP Asset Integrity and Corrosion Lab, and it will be a significant increase in our capability. Because as President Minjay pointed out, this lab will enable us to strengthen our curriculum and to provide a steady stream of Alaskan-trained engineers that will be a key part of taking on Alaska's engineering and environmental needs for the future. It ties directly with our high demand job emphasis in the university, and it will give our students the ability for hands-on work to ensure relevant and marketable job skills. And it's not something for the far future. There will be nearly immediate impact because we'll have the lab up and running and part of the curriculum in the fall semester of 2012. And it's my pleasure to introduce the gentleman who will make all this come about, Professor Dr. Matt Cullen, mechanical engineer, professor, and manager of this wonderful new lab. Matt?
So I just want to start off by thanking BP for this extremely generous gift, Tom and Jay. I was walking through the hallway this morning and, got starting to get some weird looks from students, sort of like, what's going on? And I heard one student say, oh man, this has got to be big, Cullen's wearing a suit. So, you know how difficult it is to get us academic types in the suits. So, but he was right. This is huge for us. It is just a tremendous opportunity for us to expand corrosion engineering education at the University of Alaska Anchorage. I look forward to working with the oil and gas industry, but also ports and shipping, aviation, water utilities, anybody who has corrosion engineering testing needs, or would like to sponsor student projects within the state, please do not hesitate to come up and find me during the lunch and let's exchange information and make sure that this lab is relevant and well utilized into the future. I guess three people I need to thank in particular at BP, Bill Hedges, Karen Cowart, and Matt Tabenor. These three have put an incredible amount of time and energy into the promotion of this project and helping me to define and to refine the vision of this laboratory. Really, I couldn't have done this without you guys. So, you can give them that. Well, one more thing before I let you guys go about. We do have, I'm told I should tell you, there are green and yellow jelly beans out in the hallway, along with press release stuff. The nice thing about BP and UAA, we have the same colors, so it allows us to cut our jelly bean budget in half. Again, thank you to BP for your generosity and for your patience and attention. Enjoy your lunch.